Hagler is fighting his fight and making it work. The mouthpiece out. Bender's mouthpiece out. Bender is hurt. Bender is ready to go. It's only the third round and Hagler is all over him. Fighting without his mouthpiece now. Mitch has not been able to make his own fight. Now, the referee, Barisal, has the corner man. The fight stopped. It's over that quickly. The middleweight champion of the world is Marvin Hagler. That quickly, he fought his fight. When Mitch had tried to mix it up, he had no chance at all.